witches and wizards will stand to pray for you somewhere now. Came to announce to you that is hearing the sound of my voice. It doesn't matter who conspire against your life. As many as they are, they shall pay with your life. As many that gathered against you, they will surely pay with your life. If somebody believes, shout Jesus. May I declare to 5 persons in the house, God will hear your prayer. God will answer your prayer. God will connect you to your prayer. God shall give you promotion to your prayer. Somebody shout Jesus. By the authority vested upon me and by the covenantic agreements in heaven made over my life for divine security, protection and deliverance, I came before you this morning to declare your enemy will pay with your life. Your enemy will pay with your life. Your enemy will pay with your life. If you agree, shout a better amen. Come to announce to someone that hear the sound of my voice. I don't care the lion you have in your father's house. I don't care the kind of men that gathered around you. I don't care those that said your time is over. God is saying, I should say to you, he has not finished with you. You cannot die in the hands of your enemy. He has not finished with you. That man that mocked you will come to serve you. He has not finished with you. Those that are celebrating your failure, they will soon see your uprising. The Bible said, when men are cast out, there is a lifting up. You are being lifted. You are being connected. You are being lifted. You are being shot to the top of the world. Someone will hear you very soon. Rise up and say, they will hear my story. This weekend, I see testimony in your house. I see an angel in your house. I see an angel in your house. I pray for blessings. The blessing that carries no sorrow. The blessing that carries no pains. The blessing that carries no delay. May it be in your house. Before 12 noon, before 12 midnight, before 12 tomorrow, I see a miracle in your house. Before Sunday morning, I see a testimony in your house. Receive it now. Testimony of healing, testimony of restoration, testimony of financial breakthrough, testimony of salvation. Receive it now. In the name of Jesus.